I'm on top of roof. Top of my roof.
You are watching new video of a man who held on for dear life on his roof during Hurricane Ian. It's a story you will only see on NBC2.
This man's incredible story of survival doesn't have a happy ending yet. We are local tonight for you on Fort Myers Beach with NBC2's Hope Salmon.
Just about the only thing Lewis Boss didn't lose to the hurricane was the shoes on his feet. And the only place he could go to survive the storm was the top of his house. He says he waited too long to evacuate.
Before the winds even started, the surge start coming in.
And before he knew it, the water was up to the window at his trailer. He knew he had to go higher. Higher meant the roof. Getting there wasn't easy.
We swam from the middle of the house to the back door. Well, I tried to go out the front door first, and it wouldn't open.
He made it to the roof. The friends in his house were too scared to go out there.
I laid up there at the little peak on the other side of the house on the awning to keep out of the wind.
The water inched higher. The rain pounded his face. The storm surge sent a river through the streets, and Lou just wanted it to stop.
It all runs together. It felt like hours.
Hours holding on for his life.
All I did was prayed that the water would just stop. When I noticed the water start to go down, then I start worrying about me getting stuck up there. So I actually jumped back in the water and went back inside.
The friends inside his trailer were okay. His belongings were not. He lost his motorbike, his van. The trailer was destroyed.
My work is gone. All my friends on the beach, you know, I lost 5 friends, drowned.
But his dog, Sidecar Yogi, is still at his side.
We were all just like thankful we were alive.
He says he's not ready to let go of the life he had.
I'm still in tears. That's just tragic.
He wants to stay on Fort Myers Beach, but off his roof. We are local tonight on San Carlos Island. Hope Salmon, NBC2.